heavier than you look.
A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Because he told her, he's just tired of looking downstairs.
Bitch. Leave me alone. You cunt. You fuck. You fuck. No, not in this dark room. Fuck you. You bitch.
Thanks so much for coming.
Leave me alone.
We'll begin
bitch.
Your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up.
That's fucking and, gross, you fucking ugly ass eagle looking
no
fuck.
Movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Maybe people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the goldsmith. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here.
Not the pieces!
Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's an HQ. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Thank you.
Wernicke's nightmares, it worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you.
What up there,
man? Now! There we go!
You go away, you fuck. I wanna walk over there, but he's gonna come around the corner. You fuck, leave me alone. I hear him.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Fuck is this Eagle Man? There you are. How the fuck did he see me? Damn, bro. What the fuck? I'm not fucked. Why do you keep doing this to me? Bitch, leave me alone. Ooh, he fucking killed me. Cut my head off. Fucking hate this game.
There, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Jesus. Bitch.
Aren't you a slippery little bit?
No, you are not coming here. No, no, no. Stressful. Just fucking go away, please. How do you not see me?
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
How do you not see me, you fucking asshole? Leave so I can get out. Oh yeah, we are done. He ain't gonna break through the door? I had a funny feeling that was gonna happen. You fucker, you go away. Right now. No. You fucker, you stay away. Yeah, you check the bed beside me. Oh boy, you're fucking retarded. You're so close to me though. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, you're right there. Oh, thank God I didn't go out. Kinda wanna make a run for it, but it's not safe. It's right there. So now what the fuck is gonna try and kill me? Dude, that's a bed that I was hid by. Okay, I see where we are. Batteries? Dude, this is the Wall Rider's office. I swear to God. No, it's not. Alright. Daddy!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Evidence. Okay, bro.
Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Burn it's okay, bro.
Everything down.
I like you.
Get out. You are the way you get out of the kitchen.
You have to burn all those people though. Evidence. Batteries. Fuck yeah. Batteries. Safety crash. Hi. Bye. Safety crack, bitch. Oh, Jimmy.
You'll have your turn.
You killed Jimmy. You fuck. You fuck. Hmm. fuck, you're standing in the spot I need to be. Come on, get out of the room. Really? This game. Come on, Peggy. Fuck. Hello?
Hi.
Just upstairs, why?